people had to be rushed to the hospital after a fire in Oakland. Firefighters had to rescue one of the victims from the burning building. Lisa Washington explains what happened.
Firefighters got the call around 10:30 last night for the fire at this apartment building. There were three people inside at the time. This building is primarily used for student housing. Because so many Pitt students are out for the summer, not as many people were inside when the fire started.
I saw a big burst of black smoke, and I said, that's not a chimney, that's a full-blown fire.
Smoke from the burning building filled the air on Ward Street in South Oakland Sunday night as firefighters worked to put out the flames and rescue a man inside.
The fire escalated to three alarms. Being in an apartment building, we thought we were going to have more people here.
Mike Medwed lives on the first floor. He made it out of the building safely and tried to help one of his fellow tenants in the basement.
Smoke everywhere. It's coming through the vents. It's coming through everything you think of. Then I went in the back, tried to get in the back, and he wouldn't answer. And the firefighters smashed the door in down in the basement, and they dragged the guy out.
Two people were taken to the hospital to be treated for injuries. One man to UPMC Presby for smoke inhalation. A second man to UPMC Mercy for burn injuries. Pittsburgh Bureau Fire Chief Darrell Jones says it's believed the fire started in the basement, making it a challenge for firefighters.
Whenever you have a fire below grade, it's hard to access. These foundations are usually some type of masonry, so they're very, they hold the heat, kind of like trying to fight a fire in an oven.
The victims were last reported as stable. It's not known when they'll be able to return to the apartment building. Lisa Washington, KDKA TV News.